everybody. Today I'm gonna show you where to find Luvdisc in Pokemon Ruby. So first, you need to fly to Evergrande City, the Pokemon Center. You need to fly there, not the Pokemon League. Then you need a Pokemon that has Surf and Waterfall to get you back. So, you need a Pokemon that knows Surf. I'm gonna get this. So you can find Luvdisc in Emerald 2, same place, but I'm not sure with Ruby. Okay, then go to Route 128. So you need to go there. Shortest way is from Evergrande City. Okay. Make sure you have a fishing rod with you. Okay, we're here. We're good. Okay, so you need the fishing rod because you need to fish it out. Okay, now let me get it. Okay. Let's focus on the message thing, the box. Okay, so first try, I don't know how many percentage there, like, you can find it. So, there you go, we found a Luvdisc. So, hope you enjoy, please leave a like, and subscribe for more. Thanks for watching.